So in this question, we need to find unknown base value b. Here they give us an addition equation, two base b number added and get third base b number. So first approach for this question will be observation based approach. Now here if we observe, for binary maximum value get is 1, for octal maximum value of a digit can get is 7, for decimal maximum value of a digit go up to 9, and for a hexadecimal maximum value of single digit go up to f means 15. So here we can conclude that maximum value of a bit or a digit can take in a base or radix r is r minus 1. B should be greater than or is equal to 6, because here we have a maximum value of 5. So with that logic, option A and option B are got eliminated. We end up with option C and option D. Now let's make a table for base 12 and base 6. Base 6, we have a 6 different symbols, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, and base 12 we have a 12 different symbols, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 for A and 11 for B. Now if we simply understand with 5 and plus 4, so we are at 5 and we will add 4, so we will add 4, so 1, 2, 3 and 4, we will get 3, which is here it is satisfy our given number here. But here if we add 4, then 1, 2, 3 and 4, we will end up with 9. So base 12 is not our answer, base 6 is our answer. So answer for this question for first approach is option D. Now we will take second approach. When in second approach is calculation base, and we will convert a base given base b number into decimal, then we will add them and solve the quadratic equation. Now convert base b into decimal, we will first multiply each digit with its positional weight, which is in power of b. So here we can see for first base it become our quadratic equation is b square plus 3b plus 5. Second number we will get is b square plus 4b plus 4, and third number we get 3b square plus 2b plus 3. Now base b number converted back into decimal. Now if we add them together, we will get our answer. Now here we have 2b square plus 3 plus 4 7b plus 3 plus 9 9 and 3b square plus 2b plus 3. Now here we will solve again this, so we will get 3b here goes this side, so we will get b square, 7b goes this side, so minus 7b plus 2b will result in minus 5b, and 9 will go this side, so minus 9 plus 3 will be minus 6. 9 here if we factorize this, so we will get b minus 6 into b plus 1 is equal to 0. So two value for b is equal to 6 and b is equal to minus 1. So we base cannot be minus 1, so we will neglect this value and only b is equal to 6 our take as the answer. So with both of the method we will get the same answer, and it is option D is our answer for this question.